The second advent of the great corruptors is upon us. Rise anew, Striver. Adhere to your sacred duty once more. For all our sake. You made it back, Striver. What news from Rhymehold? So, it is as I feared. The great corruptors are among us once more. The Ghahars have returned. They have seized the five factions of Ire, of which Rhymehold is but one. Few can fathom the severity of this ruse, and fewer still dare to oppose it. You must traverse the land of Ire and defeat the servants of the devious deities. Slay the new acolytes, the five fallen lords of Ire. And here in the Hall of Redemption, you have allies who can aid you on your journey. I suggest you go talk to them now. Return to me once you've done so.
Greetings, young one. I sense your intentions to be. My name is Yan, the Blessed One, and I wish to aid you. I see you are familiar with the blessings of Magrathius, yet you are completely oblivious to their full potential. I can help you unearth the true power of the blessings. Listen closely. Pays to better oneself.
I believe some of our allies would still like to speak to you before you leave.
Greetings, Striver! My name is Professor Maximus. You might be familiar with my world-renowned encyclopedia, Morbid Menagerie. I used to edit the book myself, but my knees aren't what they used to be. I could really use your help in documenting the Land of Ire in all here. Have a copy of the Codex, and we'll fill it in together. Also, I want you to have my trusty Spectre Blaster. Since retiring, I've been using it mainly as a back scratcher. I trust you'll have better use for it. So then, let's get to it. Here's your first assignment. I'll write it down in your quest log, lest you forget.
So then, let me elucidate. The ruler of Rhymehold, General Morio, was once a noble warrior, but when the Gahars possessed her, she turned into a ferocious beast. Return to Rhymehold, slay the man-eating acolyte, and rid the Gahars of her flesh.